beginnings, to great academic leaps. The University of the Philippines Mindanao has never ceased to grow and develop since its establishment in 1995. But the arduous journey of how it came to be began years before the university's conception.
As early as 1948, it has been a dream.
Education is a true liberation of poverty. Thinking that Mindanao is so much poor, I think that there's no other way to help them. And I think the best is really a good education. In fact, education from UP. That's why we went all out for that. It was a near impossible task.
Although there were already plans to establish a UP presence in Mindanao as early as the 1950s, many challenges plagued this project.
So, what are the challenges? Is that most people don't believe. There are others who are against it. Sabi ko, we should not give up. So, I'm really glad, no? This is probably one of the most important project of my life with Angie, working together, this particular one. I and Angie is like a basketball team. We've been walking and knocking door and talking to so many. It is unending until it finally happened.
The University of the Philippines, by far, provides the best tertiary level education in our country. It's only appropriate that all the young people in the country would have equal opportunity for access to UP education. There are campuses in Luzon, in Visayas, but none in Mindanao. So this is very obvious that it's not equitable in that sense. And so all these years, there was this clamor among the alumni and a broad agreement that in fact we should have a presence in UP Mindanao. The problem, of course, would be resources.
Luckily, studies were conducted to put those hurdles to rest by proving the feasibility and academic benefits of expanding UP's courses to Mindanao.
Well, I was then the UP System Vice President for Planning and Development. President Javier created a committee of four to study and recommend the feasibility or the need for putting up a UP in Mindanao.
A few years later, extension courses in law, business administration, and education were offered in Davao City by the UP Summer School. And in the 70s, the UP Extension Division Davao was created. Although these programs were short-lived, the need for UP's presence in Mindanao only intensified.
Because after all, you need a law. And there was Yas Lopez, and before him, the late Nograles, having draft bills creating UP Mindanao.
This hastened the process of creating House Bill No. 30358, the Act to Establish the University of the Philippines in Mindanao, filed by the 1st District Representative Prospero C. Nograles in the 3rd regular session of the House of Representatives on April 30, 1990. This was followed by House Bill No. 13382, which was presented in Congress by Elias B. Lopez and supported by Rodolfo del Rosario. In 1993, during the second Mindanao Business Conference in Central Bank in Davao, where President Fidel V. Ramos was a keynote speaker, alumni president Angie Angliongto had a conversation with Ramos and had a chance to lobby the cause of establishing UP Mindanao.
Alam mo si Ramos, tinignan lang niya ako, nakatipara siya, sabi niya, you mean to say you don't have a UP? So, no, sir, there are four in the Luzon. There are three Visayas. Ganun-ganun si President Ramos sabi niya, my gosh, this is injustice. No? Give me the paper. Okay. So akala ko, it's just part of the salita lang na makalimutan ganito. But Ramos was serious.
And on February 20, 1995, the bill was finally realized when President Ramos signed Republic Act 7889, which cemented the creation and implementation of the University of the Philippines, Mindanao. The signing was reenacted in the same year at the Banco Central ng Pilipinas in Davao City with President Ramos himself.
We were all celebrating the alumni and the people who were pushing it. We were celebrating because it really became into reality, something that we were just dreaming of.
The former president also signed Proclamation No. 822 allocating 204 hectares of government land in Mintal to the UP Mindanao.
This has been a dream all this year from 1948.
What started out as a dream to provide quality education for the people of Mindanao was finally brought into reality thanks to the efforts of the stakeholders, faculty, and alumni of the University of the Philippines. Truly, their aspirations can be seen through UP Mindanao today, and their vision will continue to live on for many years to come.